Whoever comes out top, you are all winners and you are all bound for glory. And you're going to achieve great things. That one is non-negotiable. You make us proud. God bless you.
The second position, prize winner, $1,500, is Shoe Doctor. And appreciate you, Doctor. And I don't need to say it too loud. You know who the winners are. Meet what? $2,000.
Fascinating high point at the grand finale of the second Nigeria-Canada Investment Summit 2019 in Abuja, Nigeria's Federal Capital Territory. These are winners of the Young Entrepreneurship Competition, sponsored by the Sprott School of Business, Carleton University, and Scale Camp in Canada. 25 young entrepreneurs selected through vigorous screening across Nigeria pitched their business opportunities to answer questions from investors.
Something terrible happened to me years ago. I decided to buy my father a pair of shoes and for his birthday as a present, and he put it on and he went out to it and came back barefooted because the shoe were of low quality. And I felt I was a failure. I failed my father. As well as that, I quit my job and went to learn the art of shoemaking so that nobody would feel the way I felt. And no man will ever be embarrassed the way my father was. So that was what propelled me to make shoe, to be a shoemaker. And since then, I've been awesome. I love it. It's my joy. I find joy in making footwear.
We help kids and youth to start, to build, and to grow their businesses. NCIS is a great opportunity for us to go global.
I know that there are jobs that are opening, only that the requisite processes of getting them is what job seekers are not familiar with. So I took it upon myself to enlighten them about the processes of how to actually go about getting an ideal job and securing it.
10 selected winners shared out of $7,000 cash prizes from the sponsors. The event was about network, money, and knowledge to scale up small businesses. Just when the winners thought it time to call it a day, an anonymous donor doubled the cash prizes for all of them.
Do it for your name, 'cause there's gonna be a day when you're